ship's insurance won't cover any storm damage.
Hey, our dust bunny's tough. She could talk, she'd say she want us to land and go explore.
No, you want us to land so you can go explore.
One up to you, Captain.
Since when am I the captain? We took the loan together. We both have to pay...
She'd say she want us to land and go explore.
No, you want us to land so you can go explore.
One up to you, Captain.
Since when am I the captain? We took the loan together. You both have to pay the mortgage. Wait, the signal's back. Weaker though, and I can't get a clear reading. There's some stuff down here causing interference. Come take a look.
What in the world?
Unnecessary risks now, huh?
I never take unnecessary risks.
Oh, yeah? What about that time on Beta Rumble?
Ugh, that foreman didn't even listen. I warned her.
That woman knows you have an arm.
I could have died in that shitty mine. But instead, I got you. And this lovely glove. Okay, Bex. I think I got what I need.
Great. Head back.
Sweet. A shortcut. This glowing stuff sure looks interesting. I wonder.
What's up with your attention span? Is she gonna find a way up the cliff?
I want to do an experiment first. Since this is not worth harvesting, I might as well throw something in it and see what happens. I just need something the right size.
Take cover, Kurt.
You both served.
Vegetation doesn't look right. It's like the gunk is sucking the life out of it. Let me do something about it. I'll head back soon. Promise.
You're breaking up. What's going on?
This might take me a while after all.
Give me a break!
You'd understand if you're seeing what I'm seeing. The gunk's eating everything here. Come see for yourself.
My post on an empty stomach. You're right. The gunk is a bloody nuisance. Well, if there is, the more chance of energy pain.
been a while since I nailed a shot,
but maybe I still got it.
Yes!
Some of these plants might make a nice stew. Want me to bring some back for you?
I cannot be bribed with alien gumbo ingredients. If you find a pack of beer or a tin of coffee beans, I'm willing to talk.
All right, I'll keep an eye out, but don't get your hopes up.
What was that?
All right, bring it on!
I hear ya. Stream doesn't look too inviting out here either.
What if the camp gets flooded? Honey would not approve of that.
Creature I've ever seen. Just gonna track it a little bit further.
If I had a credit for every time I heard you say I'm just gonna...
There you are.
Fast, but
I wish you wouldn't run from me. I just want to look at you.
Bex? Bex?
Ugh, damn it!
Leave it alone, you little turd! Scram!
Whoa, that thing is massive! Hey,
heck, looks like we're not the first intelligent life on this rock after all.
I mean, there are structures all over this area.
What?
Yeah, there were definitely people living here.
I hope you're sure about the past tense. Not up for alien encounters.
Sure looks deserted. I'll send you some scans. Now, what's this fellow's deal? What were you up to? And I think I should be able to modify the glove.
Okay, I'm heading back to camp.
Finally. You should find a good spot for putting down a signal beacon. Maybe over by the statue. It'll make it easier for you when you want to return there later.
Yeah.
Ronnie, wait.
All right, let's try this. Bullseye! Wow, this is so cool. The beings that built all this new engineering and how to organize their efforts. Why did they disappear? Do you think there was a war, or maybe it was us? Humans, I mean.
Eh, we would have read about it. Not like we've encountered a lot of other beings in the galaxy.
Pumpkin just cleared the gunk around the pipe. And it doesn't look like the other ruins. It looks active.
And we just happen to get another energy ping. The gunk seems to be drawing energy out of the stuff, right? It was like all attracted to the pipe. So
the pipe is full of energy.
Bingo. Now where does the pipe lead? Follow it.
Bex? I think I know where the polluted river comes from. What an awful place.
You still f***ing that pipe? Getting more readings from the energy spikes could help me with locating the source.
Sure thing. This place could use some cleaning up.
Might be able to track the pipe through here.
Metal, built statues of their leaders. Did they have a belief system, you think?
I don't know. Maybe. My expertise is in hauling stuff across the galaxy. If only there was more work in alien antiquities.
Ooh, space archaeologists!
If it can lead us closer to the source of the energy signal, I'm all for it.
I know. Find energy, go home, get rich. But also, space exploration. Hey, Bex, do the inscriptions mention anything about who this fellow is by any chance? You think it's their god?
I don't think so. But the text seems quite poetic. There's a rhyme to it. Reception's getting worse again. Okay.
The gunk close to the pipe seems more hostile, but nothing we can't handle.
Hey, another signal spike. The closer you get to the other side of the lake, the stronger the reading. tell.
It's just a feeling. These ruins have something aesthetic about them. Like they were built not just for function. Well, this way feels promising. This society has stood here for a long time, and now it's just empty. Not a trace of life. Like they just up and left.
Maybe it was the gunk. It seems like a difficult thing to coexist with. Probably better for us anyway.
I wish the computer would work faster. I can't wait to see the whole picture.
I can hear static on the radio again. That means more gunk.
We'll take care of it.
Traces of machinery.
Maybe like the pyramids back home. I read about it in this expose in Mech's Digest. No one really knows how they were built. Should have been impossible without modern tools.
Yeah, I read that too. That's the sort of feeling I get from this place.
Light up there. Is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. Yuck. No wonder the water's all clogged up. What is this? A place of sacrifice? Did they make offerings to the energy god? Ugh, enough with the fantasies, Ronnie.
Stay focused.
This stuff gets everywhere. Me to just climb up there and take a look at that glowing thing instead of talking to myself like a crazy person.
Into the fray.
mention the word garden. Does it refer to this place? Is this where they grew their crops? No pain, no gain. We're getting close.
Decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us. Huh.
All right! There might be a way through here. Damn. Tight space.
You think it's a dead end? It'd be awful to lose the pipe now. We've come this far.
Nah. Seems to be opening up further down. Oh! Whoa. This place really did open up. Like a whole system of caves.
Don't get lost.
I'll try. Lights on. Oh, I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? I don't want you breaking anything.
Me? I've never broken a bone in my life.
Well, you did lose half an arm.
More ruins? What were they doing down here?
Please, careful.
Damn! They're breaking up! Well, we know what that means. Gunk.
Bax! I found the pipe! What the? Oh, creepy. You didn't even notice me at all, and it looks like it was following the pipe too. Can't do the same way though. Let's get rid of this gunk.
Look ancient, but the pipe looks brand new. So did that drone.
A drone? What the hell, Ronnie?
I was like
right in front of it. All it cared about was the pipe.
That is interesting. It'd be nice to know what it was up to.
Huh. Interesting.
Any progress?
The only other way out of the room is locked. Should be a counterweight around here somewhere. Back in the
again. And more gunk. We might lose reception while I'm cleaning it up.
Thanks for warning. Feel better when you're...
This place must have been abandoned for ages. The gunk's taking over.
Functional.
Oh, well, of course there are gunk critters down here. Huh. I haven't seen one of those before. Huh. I haven't seen one of those before. Hey! Okay, time to make my move. Those tentacles look pretty frail. Maybe I could knock it off balance and just rip it right off its perch?
Gonna what?
Never mind. Just find a way out of there.
This must be it. All right, time to open that door. This place is so beautiful, it hurts my eyes. Almost makes me forget that there's a whole forgotten society buried here.
I guess we should be glad there's no competition.
Found our pipe, Bex.
And this drone found it too. I'm just gonna follow them both up.
Alright, keep your eyes open.
Damn this corruption. Always in my way. Ugh, these nasty things again.
I wonder what's generating that light. It's not coming from a natural source. A bit creepy, to be honest. Not very inviting.
You're thinking of turning back?
No, of course not. The signal's still strong, right?
You kidding? It's pounding louder than my heart.
I've got this.
Come on, Ronnie.
Maybe if I disconnected this thing?
Don't disconnect things.
I'm going to the garden to end all of this. I think I saw it before. I just need to cross the river.
You're just gonna stroll up there and wave pumpkin around?
Sarcasm isn't helping, Bex. Bex, you there? The force field just deactivated. Should I be worried?
Your new sidekick, whose name is Harry, by the way, says the key did it. Whatever that means.
All right, I'm heading on.
Fine.
Bex, you there? The force field just deactivated. Should I be worried?
Your new sidekick, whose name is Harry, by the way, says the key did it. Whatever that means.
All right, I'm heading on.
Fine.
Harry, I've reached some sort of bridge. Am I going the right way?
Great. I just need to find a way up to it.
I guess this is a good spot for a beacon. Guess I gotta get both of these open. Maybe I can make my own path. Harry, where does this nasty gunk fit into all of this? Crap! It's doing all this damage and it hasn't even got a...
Seems to be attracting the gunk. It must be bursting with energy.
All right, here we go. That elevator shaft seems like a good bet on where to head next. Everyone loves putting important stuff at the top. Gotta be a way to access it around here somewhere. So neat and tidy. Funny. If I had seen this place when we first arrived here, I would have considered it beautiful. Now it all just feels sad. Harry? Bex? This is an energy mine, but way bigger. All the other mines must push their energy through here, too. Bex would pee her pants if she saw this. Bex! Could you please just answer?
What?
Everything okay?
Just fine. Swell, PG. Are we done with this place yet?
Bex, can we just...
I'm busy, Ronnie. Don't waste my time.
That stubborn pig-headed... Oh! There sure is a lot of gunk out there. Where am I? Damn, my mask's broken. Probably from tumbling through that damn pipe. Bex, oh please be there, Bex. Guess it's just us now, Pumpkin. Okay, I need to make it back to camp. Can't stay out here with faulty gear. As soon as the radio's back up, she'll be there, right, Pumpkin? Oh, jeez. Talking to myself again. Just keep moving. What was I even thinking? Stupid! The gardener has all the power. power in the world. How do you fight against that? Anything, a comet, a reflection? She wouldn't do that. Not by Bex. No way. Much better. This is the future of this place. These patches of life will be swallowed up by the gunk. You know something, Pumpkin? We should have just gone straight home. Bex must be sick of cleaning up after me. Like, when I crashed that transit shuttle and she took the blame, or when she stayed with me all night after I lost my arm. I'd still be paying my way out of that contract if it wasn't for her. Mine or back to the garden. At least it's a direction. Bex? Harry? Anyone? I hope there's something here. You poor thing, shriveled. Just like everything else around here. You were so close to that energy. Bex, can you hear me? Good thing I set a beacon back in the old city.
Hey, Ronnie? I know it won't be the same once we're done here, but I just want you to know that I'm aware that we need a change.
Thanks.
I'd actually really like it if you'd be more involved, to look at our options together.
I'd like that too. Once we're done here, we'll have time to dream. My mask. Bex? Bex? Oh, crap! Oh, I'm sick and tired of this stuff!
I'm getting there.
I wish you had better news.
No, it's just an expression here. You like, okay. Never mind. Thanks for the warning. Good thing I have Harry's keycard with me. Bingo! I'm in, Bex. Now, I just need to shut this thing off.
Great. You got this.
This seems like a good place to start. Almost there. I should be able to make my way back to the elevator from here. Some cleaning, Pumpkin. Just what I need. But I can't get to it from here. Time to plant this thing. Hey there, slimy. I am not letting you gunk up this place. Thank you. to make a detour before I can go on. Here we go again! I'm done for. Gotta take this on from another angle. Okay, game on. Wow, that's a lot of gunk, and it sure doesn't look happy. Wish I had my mask. Okay.
can't just rush in. Maybe I can use the gunk outside as a distraction?
What's so bad about wilderness?
Everything all right, Ronnie?
It will be. We just have to let everyone out of here.
Roger. Taking the bunny down.
Able to launch one last time.
You're like the most resourceful person I know. We've got this.
All right, let's get to work.
So, now what? Now I'm erasing all the location data from our logs. If the big corps come here, this place is screwed.
There's gonna be a whole lot of questions to answer about where we've been.
No doubt. But it won't be the first time we've lied to the authorities. We'll cook something up.
Okay. How about this? A phantom quantum bolt. Erase the ship's data. And we only managed to recreate everything except for the location blocks.
What the hell is a phantom quantum bolt?
I don't know, but it sounds cool. Okay. We were loading titanium ore on Celeb Luna, but the ice was too thick and the cold destroyed all the hard drives.
Would work if Celeb Luna wasn't owned by Stella Enterprise, Inc.
Damn it! They're everywhere! How about one of these, then? We lost our cargo in a meteor belt and had to sell all the...